Restaurant?
That's us.
Or disease-infested rat hole. Exposé Colorado has this exclusive interview with former kitchen workers who will tell a story that will curdle your strudel.
What the fuck?
We were undocumented aliens smuggled over in a cargo container to work in the kitchen.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's very common for German restaurants to use immigrant labor.
It's true, Sandy.
Tell us about the work conditions.
The biggest surprise, other than the oppressive hours, were the unsanitary conditions.
Yeah, last month my finger was cut off with the cake mixer. Oh, my finger fell into the cake batter. They didn't even stop. They just kept making the cupcakes.
Oh, dear Lord.
And the rats. Just yesterday, I opened up a bottle of Schnitzel Gigabrew. And guess what I found? A rat's fetus inside.
Oh.
That's true, Sandy.
Rat fetus?
Oh, my God.
God damn it.